Welcome to Arizona Business Today, highlighting local business owners right here in Arizona. And today we're talking with Brent Roberts of General Dentistry for Kids. Brent, it's such a great idea. Tell me the philosophy of the company.
Well, our goal is to make sure that we create a fun environment for kids that includes everything from game stations to cartoons in the lobby to cartoons on the ceiling while they're getting treatment.
Wow.
To try to minimize any fear that kids have that are associated with dentistry.
I mean, you're really setting the ground for a fun environment that they could enjoy through their life, too.
That's right. That's right. The kind of hopes a lot of people create have anxiety because of early experiences with dentistry, so we try to eliminate those bad early experiences.
Where were you when I was a little girl?
I'm
telling you, but from what age to what age do you
teach? Usually start about 6 months and go all the way to 20 years old.
And you do orthodontics as well?
We do orthodontics. We primarily do general dentistry, but we absolutely do orthodontics as well.
Unbelievable. Well, I know that that you've had to develop some great partnerships to succeed and grow, and you have that with National Bank of Arizona. Tell me about that relationship.
Well, once we got to the point that we were ready to, we really felt good about what we were doing and we wanted to grow a little bit faster, we couldn't do it ourselves, so we had to partner with somebody, and our experience with National Bank of Arizona has been fantastic. They make everything much, much easier. You know, I like to say that they're large enough that they can handle our growth, but they're small enough to care.
Very good. Great place to do business, Arizona?
Fantastic place. You know, we support low-income population, and there was a lot of need, and that's really what drove our growth here in Arizona.
Much continued success in the future,
Thank
Brent.
You.
Great
Thank
idea.
You. Thank you.
And we hope you join us again next week for Arizona Business Today, sponsored by National Bank of Arizona.